15-year-old Aliyah Al-Mansouri lives a half a world away in Dubai and can't wait for Monday at the Kennedy Space Center.
It'll be amazing. I've heard a lot about watching rockets launch, about how you can feel the rumble and everything, so I'm very excited.
But it's not just the rumble that has her so excited. On board that Falcon 9 rocket, in a clear lucite container, will be her experiment, a study of proteins in DNA that could show us how to protect future astronauts from cellular damage.
I've always been interested in protecting the body from the inside rather than wearing a suit. If we're looking to colonize Mars, we don't want to live in dorms and wear suits for the rest of our lives.
The experiment has been packed aboard the cargo ship. Once the experiment is on board the space station and inside one of the labs, astronauts will help out. Aliyah is a winner of a competition sponsored by Boeing and Mini-PCR. Its goal is to inspire young people. By that measure, the experiment is already a success.
I have realized that this is what I want to do, is research, and research specifically in space.
And it all starts with that unforgettable rumble. At the Kennedy Space Center, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.
Really.